So it's over. 2 years together, and it's over.
Mike, do you make this any more uncomfortable than it already is?
Why, Shelley? Why now?
When you called me this afternoon, you were so excited. I thought you were going to pop the question tonight, and I couldn't let you do that. Were you going to pop the question?
No.
Sure, Mike. I'll be honest. I need financial security in my life, and you can no longer provide that for me.
So it's because I got laid off, isn't it?
It's more than that. I found somebody new. Brad. He's a dentist. You'd like him. But it's more than that. He can provide me with the lifestyle that I think I deserve.
I can't believe what I'm hearing right now. Out of all this time that we've been together, I've never heard you talk about this before.
It's because you had a job back then. You had money.
So you're really nothing but a goalkeeper.
Don't say it, Mike. I hate that word. Let's just enjoy dessert. And to prove that I'm not that. Like, I'll even pay for dessert. Look, Brad even let me use his platinum.
I'll be going now.
Okay. Oh, by the way, if you were going to propose to me tonight, what were you so excited about?
Powerball. Won last night. $240 million. Thanks for dinner, sweetheart.